and good evening, and welcome to another episode of Pickups and Post, episode 72. And yes, different surroundings. There is a reason for this. I've been struggling recently with filming when I get home from work. I'm so tired, I've been doing over 60 hours a week, and I just don't get time to film everything. Also, this week I've been meeting up with James and Carl, and it's been really busy, and I haven't had a chance. So I'm doing this all in one go, and I think this might be a temporary thing for now. So we'll see how it goes. Tell me what you think. If you prefer it the other way, I'll do my best to try and change that so it goes back to that. But for now, I'm going to have to... It just makes it a little bit easier for me. So I'm just so busy. It sounds terrible, but it's true. I just work a lot and stuff going on at home and private stuff as well. But I want to give you guys a video, and I would keep doing these videos, these pickups and posts, so that you get a video on a Sunday with all the things that I've picked up throughout the week. So obviously I don't get as much posts as other people do, but I just thought I'd show you guys what I get. So let's carry on. Let's start this thing. So we're going to start then with the pickups. Now, as you've probably seen in some of my shop vlogs this week, I met up with James and Carl. Now, Carl very kindly picked me up Fierce Creatures, a very funny film, and I haven't seen it for ages. So thank you, Carl. You are amazing. Carliano9, make sure you go and subscribe to him. He's awesome. And like I said, James Miniship, Jim Jam, Movies and TV, he bought me Versus. This is a very good film as well. $7.99 with a slip, very rare and good to see. So fantastic. Thank you so much, James. And you should go and subscribe to his YouTube channel as well. And the three big pickups for me this week was Old, Cowboy Bebop the movie, Captain Clegg. But I did get some posts. Let's go through the post. This was an absolute steal on Amazon for £3, The Gentleman. Very good film, really enjoyed it, and for £3 it's worth having. Guy Ritchie back to what he does best. Next one. Ah yes, Cowboy Bebop, the entire series. And I did pick up the film, like I said. So now I have both, fantastic. I'm looking forward to the new TV series that's coming out on Netflix next month. But I did have these on DVD, but I want to upscale to Blu-ray, so fan-bloody-tastic. Really pleased to have those. Next one, then. Oh, yes.
Baby, baby.
Ah, yes. Two films from Rare Waves. First one being Serial Mum. This was £5. Absolute bargain. Not seen it in a very long time. And it's an import, but it has got English English text on the back and front. So that is cool. Next one, The Cowboy Way. Also got English on the back as well. This is a comedy with Kiefer Sutherland and Woody Harrelson. Saw it years ago, not seen it in a very long time, so looking forward to re-watching this one.
And the final parcel.
Package, as Rob would say. It came, it finally came. Oh. And it's very well sealed. This has come from Australia. Umbrella, to be exact. And we have, you wait for this, Super Mario Brothers. Now, why have I got this? I love this film. Okay, it's crap. I know that, but I love it. And you know what's special about this release? It comes with extended work print with deleted scenes, which has never seen the light of day on Blu-ray. So really happy to get that. And with Umbrella, they do alternative artwork inside. I hope so anyway. So let's check it out. Let's do an unboxing, shall we? Why not? Let's end this video because this is the last parcel. So what the fuck? It's been a long day. I've been working 12 hours. I'm knackered. I need a drink and a good So let's see how this looks inside. Is it alternative or is it the same without the logo? It's the same without the logo. So that's perfect. This has to go in a black case at some point. So that is the inner artwork. It's basically the same as the other one, but without the logo on the side, which is awesome. I always appreciate that. That is it on the back. And do we have artwork on the disc? There's no booklet or nothing. I wasn't expecting there to be. And we do. Look at that. Freaking fantastic. I can't wait to check out the print on the work print. I'm so excited to see it properly. So fantastic. So I'm really happy with that. Awesome. Well, that's it for another episode of Pickups and Posts. Tomorrow is Monday. It is my day off. So I'm going to be doing a shop vlog. I'm going to bugger off to Bournemouth. And I think me and the wife might be going to see a film as well. So good times. But until next week on Sunday for another episode of Pick Up Some Posts, I wish you all a good night or good day. Good day, mate. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And until next time, guys, bye for now.